City council, town council, commissions, mayoral races, just a few of the 50 decided by the end of the day.
Are you expecting a big turnout for this one?
Oh, no.
The problem? A lot of people don't even know it's election day.
We have enough trouble with people turning out to vote in the general election. You know, these special type elections, these municipal elections and public service districts are not commanding much turnout at all.
For the folks who are voting.
Do you think most people even know this is going on today?
No.
This is about making a difference.
I have been on my Facebook page all week long. I know many others have, urging people to get out and vote and even urging for the candidates that they need to vote for.
I think we have a responsibility to elect leaders who are going to be moral and ethical politicians. And even something as simple as a fire and water district can be politicized.
And even if it isn't deciding the next president, this election does impact you one way or another.
It does affect their pocketbook because these are tax districts that are being voted on, and these are people making decisions on, you know, how much is being spent and how.
Allie Miles, WYFF News 4 in Greenville.
And just a quick reminder, if you are voting, your polling place will be open until 7 o'clock tonight, and any voter in line at the close will be allowed to vote. Now, you are required to show some form of state or federal picture ID, and if you're disabled or over the age of 65, you can vote from your car with curbside voting. We'll, of course, have your election results as soon as they come in on our app, online, and here on air.